Hello everyone, I'm in AEON Mall in Yahata, Higashi ward. And as you can see, it's a rather big shopping area. It's recently been reformed. The shoe shop over there. We're on the third floor, third level here. And well, there's an awful lot of shops. It's all brand new. There's a fortune teller here, and yeah, I think we'll Mail and Company. Mail and Company. We've got funny names for some of these shops. Let's see. I want to go down to the next level, which I can probably do. But if I go back this way, I can certainly do it. Mail and Company. Interesting. Yeah, let's keep going this way. And it's a rather deafening place, that Rakuichi Rakuza. It's a kind of gaming area. What's this, toys? Village Vanguard. And this is Daiso, which is a 100 yen shop, basically. Very cheap. Most things are 100 yen or a multiple of it. I think we can go down here. Yes. Down we go. Yes, they've recently reformed all of this. It's looking very new. Very spick and span. Got all kinds of. This is Muji Ryohan. It's one of the shops in One's Terrace. One's Terrace! One likes to go to One's Terrace sometimes. I don't know why one would go to One's Terrace. I've never been there. Own Days. Interesting names they have. Studio Alice. Happiness. HD Happiness. It's a hard drive. Hard drive Happiness, is it? And the Outlets Itakyushu. Oh, wow. All very fascinating. How many minutes have we done? Three. Teichi Terrace. And Latokale. A handbag shop. Oh, you've got your Starbucks here. Sutsumi. What's that? Don't know. There's the Starbucks, which has not changed its spot, I think. Still the same place. American Holic. Ah, I'm an American Holic. Can't get enough. And, okay. Food Forest up there. Axes Fam, Cattle Gear Sacks. Don't know what that's all about. But, yep. There's a supermarket at the end here. Today it's 5% off in AEON because it's a multiple of 5 of the month. Today's the 20th of April. This is Caldi. And yeah, we could have a quick look at the supermarket, I suppose. Fortunately, most people, including me, are wearing masks, so I don't feel too bad about getting them in the shop very briefly. iPhone 13, my goodness me. What's this? I don't actually need to buy any food. So I might just take a quick spin around to show you what's there. Yes. A fruit here. What's that? Green melons. Watermelons. And there's a bread factory. There's all the usual stuff. And what have we got here? Lots of veg. 158 yen for organic carrots. Oh, carrots, yes. Yeah, nice and wide. Oh gosh, look at that pizza. My goodness. You don't need to say very much about it, yeah? How do I get it? Tempura? Fish? Kita Kyushu Nojima. Sushi? Lots of it. Tons of goodies here. Mentaiko. That's salmon here, is it? I wonder where it's from. There's quite a lot of chili and salmon these days. And, yeah, what's that? Gosh. Coolish. No idea what it is. Some jams and marmalades. Ham and sausage over there. Fresh meat. Let's see what we've got in the way of fresh meat. Roast shabu shabu. Shabu shabu. There's that AEON song about Kyushu. Goodness me.
Utabara, 580 yen.
Pork. Health and wellness. We've got yogurts here, Bulgaria. Cheese from Hokkaido. Pizzas. Almond milk. There's some drinks here. Cider. Right, that's quite interesting. And beer over this side. Sapporo Gold Star. I've seen that before. These beers are fairly well known, I think. It says on highball on this side. And what's this? Suntory gin. Goodness me. Oh well. Asahi Nama beer. Okay, well. I'm not going to the service counter. And I'm not. Well, there's some rice over there. Take a quick look at the price of rice. The rice price. Vines here. What's this? Yume Shizuku. Price is 5 kilograms. Price is that. And then what's this one? Uboka Meshi Maro Genki Tsukushi. 5 kilograms. 1,680 yen. Tax added 1,814. Hokkaido, Nanatsu Boshi. 7 stars of Hokkaido. 1,498 for 5 kilograms. Okay. Well, I think that's about it. Thank you very much for watching.